Okay, so now what we want is we want to go ahead and make charts. So let us first go to these options. Percentage values is part of the whole, so that generally we use the pie chart. We use explode, we use this. Let's say use this one. You want to give a 3D look, you can click here. Next, data range. Data is in columns. First row is label. First column is also label. What happened? Chart goes, it is unable to identify output. So let us click it again. Star and all that is now print a second one and make sure that you put data size correct. Chart is titles. You see, these are values, but the percentage values are not shown. What happens? Insert data. Showing the numbers. If you wish, extract out a particular part and do so. Click and drag out and then drag it back. What you can do is you can create a new sheet so let's say this sheet 3 named charts. Thank you. cut black cut and paste it here. Okay, this may be useful when you want to make a chart in this LibreOffice Calc, and then you want to import it in some Word document. So let's say this is made. Let me just open LibreOffice. It's taking some time to go. Okay. Suppose there is some content here. And somewhere here, it's written insert chart. And here you want to insert that chart, so you can directly Ctrl C copy and Ctrl V paste. So this is how you can paste a chart. Excel into a Word document.